Hey guys, it's me, Kush, and holy frickin' crap! This decade is coming to an end. The 2010s that have started what felt like yesterday are now coming to an end. It's crazy. I remember when this decade first started, it was a big time, but now it's nearing its end. Time flies. So I thought I would make a little video to go over my favorite things that have happened this decade. I'm not going to go too much into personal experiences because I don't like sharing personal information on the internet. I might do something a bit personal in the future, but right now, I don't want to share it right now. And I'll probably mention some big things that have happened with other people, like or stuff like that. And I'm going to try to keep this video as positive as possible. You know, this is the decade's coming to an end. I don't like a certain, let's say, like, for example, let's say 2015 wasn't a good year for someone, or wasn't a good year for me. Not saying it was a bad year for me. I'm just using that year as an example. Let's say, like, oh, this year's finally ending. Thank freaking God. I don't want it to end this year and this decade like that. I want to keep this as positive as I can. So, don't expect me to remind you of any of the bad things that have happened. This is going to be a hopefully 100% positive video. And remember, this is just things that were fun for me, okay? If you don't agree with some of the things I said, please don't rant in, oh, you're a stupid idiot, okay? This is just my personal experience. You're welcome to disagree on anything I say. And this is just supposed to be a positive video. So can we keep the comment section positive too, please? I know some people aren't gonna listen to me and do that, but the least I can do is ask. Please keep it positive. But without further ado, let's go over some of my favorite things that have happened in the 2010s. One huge thing that has happened in this decade is how much I've aged and matured. Like, at the beginning of this decade, I was 12 when this decade first started, and now here at the end, I'm 21. 9 years have gone by just like that. Big ages, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 21. So many big ages I went through all in this one decade. I've changed so much. What an awesome experience, and how awkward I looked back in the day when I was in the beginning of this decade. I guess I was going through puberty at that time, my beginning of my puberty. So kind of a different experience for me. While going through, I've met so many great people, like all you guys on MeWe, all my friends in real life, family members. I've met so many great people here who have helped me mature. I've grew up with them. We've changed so much since when we first met. And some younger people I met came along in this decade, which was really nice. What else went on? I met some younger people that came along, which was really nice. I met some new people. Family members. I finished both middle school and high school in this one decade and started college. Those three big things going on in this one decade. It's crazy. I have fun memories of all of them, how I started off different back in middle school, but now I'm so different here in college. And a great time with all those things. Also, I started my YouTube channel here in this decade. Like, before I went public, I had my private YouTube channel, which I might post the videos another time. Just be warned, I was a lot younger when I made those videos, so they'll probably be cringy. And even before this decade happened, I was making my own videos that I might post if I'm able to. Those videos are so old, I don't think I'll be able to upload them to YouTube nowadays. I'm not sure this fully counts, but this is the decade when I got my cell phone. Well, I've had a few cell phones, but this cell phone has just been a huge part of my life. I love it so much. I don't think I could do anything without it nowadays. Also, I started going into conventions in this decade, which has been a huge thing going on. Like Otakon and some others. I love going to these conventions so much. I have a ton of fun with friends, meeting nice people, seeing new stuff, getting souvenirs. Like, a lot of the posters you see in my videos here in my room are from those conventions like that. Also, big events that have happened to me, like going to the fair with some family and friends, or making big videos, getting over 100 subscribers. It's been a really great time this decade. I hope the next decade has similar experiences and more to offer than this one does. Now, before we start with my favorite movies, video games, etc. part, I want to say one thing: that this decade I also became a much bigger fan of my favorite things today. Like, I was already a fan back in the early 2000s, but now I'm a much, much, much bigger fan of Dragon Ball, Zelda, Godzilla, One Piece. I was already big fans of them before then, but now I'm a much bigger fan. Things like the Switch came out. The Wii U was just up there too, right? The Wii U, the PS4, Xbox One, ups and downs. And even started amazing shows like the Marvel Netflix shows, My Hero Academia, Cowboy Bebop. I started a lot of new things, which I freaking love. And hopefully there'll be more things that come, great, amazing things that come out in the 2020s that I become a fan of. Oh yeah, I also forgot to mention that, like, stuff like, I became a bigger fan of Vocaloids, gone to stuff like Kill La Kill. I became a much bigger fan of Metroid. Like, I was already a big fan before, but I became a much bigger fan this decade. I got one of my favorite series, Bleach. Got into Darkstalkers, and the Blaze Blue. Got more into Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat. Definitely many more. But anyway, here are some of my favorite movies from the 2000s. I'll do video games afterwards.
Thank you. hopelessly stupid.
Naruto! Go! Naruto!
Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms.
Another big thing that's happened in this decade is me starting with my fanfictions. I was writing stories before this decade came around, a while before it came around, but I didn't really start getting into, like, fanfictions until this decade started. I even started on fanfiction.net, which I became surprisingly popular on. I wasn't expecting me to get super popular. Like, I was writing the Google Plus Heroes series, then which became the MeWe Heroes, Smash Bros. Rangers, and now I have, like, the big anime All-Stars, which I keep postponing and postponing and postponing. That I'm going to make, if you follow me on, like, my social media pages, just, I don't know when I'm going to start it. But I still plan on making it, and I've made multiple other fanfictions. My friends have helped me, which I highly appreciate it. So I'm gonna keep making them, like, probably forever. Just this decade is when I started them. Well, I'm sure I had a few back in the 2000s. Like, I probably had, like, a few Pokemon fan fictions or so. But this is the decade when it became super big. They've become super big for me, and I've started my main one. Another big thing I should mention is that this will mark the 1 year anniversary of my Amiibo Pal show. I want to thank you all so much for helping me with that. Amiibo Pal started. I started filming it very late 2018, and it started early 2019. So by the early 2020, it'll be its 1 year anniversary. So that's one other thing to remember, that it started this decade. And also, I want to thank you all for helping me support my Kush is Suffering. Series has become so big, I have so much fun while making it. And I know all you love seeing me torture myself. Great time, so thank you all for helping me with that too. And all my other videos, my reaction videos, my fan-made trailers, and what else have I done? The videos I make for college, thank you all so much for supporting and enjoying those videos, it means a whole lot. Going public this decade is definitely something I'll remember. Another big thing that happened to me was meeting all my friends. I might have said this earlier in the video, but I wanted to give a shout out to some of the ones I met on Google Plus and MeWe. I said a few in the videos I've made, but right now I want to give a big shout out. First one, of course, being Bloodedge Supreme, who was formerly King of Hearts. Bloodedge Supreme, huge thank you to you. Alpha, another big thank you for being there, and you're an awesome guy. Anime Nintendo Gamer Guy, or just Nintendo Gamer Guy. Mario and Sonic super fan or Madoka fan. I apologize if I mispronounced that. D something D with the Ninja Turtle pick. Sorry, I can be forgetful of names even my best friends. I'm such a jerk for doing that. And I'm probably gonna miss a few people. So if I do, just I'm so sorry. A million times over, I'm sorry if I forget. Unholy Slayer, Wayne Manners, Myers, however I pronounce it. I'm sorry, I'm gonna mispronounce a few of these. Captain Rex, Lord Ganondorf, Ricky Gilbert, Riddles Incorporation, Gamma Ray, who else? Falling Star 777, if you can hear me, and if Slayer can hear me too. Rayman, if you can hear me, Troller Jack. I said Nintendo Gamer Guy, right? Yeah, I said Nintendo Gamer Guy. Spectator, the guy with the Misfito profile pick from Blue Exorcist, you too. Big shout out to you. Okay. I'm gonna mispronounce some of these names, so, feel free to get angry all you want. I'm gonna mispronounce a lot of them. I'm gonna miss a few. Yukimaru Sanada. I've probably mispronounced that. You're awesome too. You're a great guy. Or girl. Whatever you are, I'm sorry. Whatever, I'm sorry. I don't know if you're a guy or a girl. Who else is great out there? Metal Springstrap. You're an awesome guy. Springstrap. I have hundreds of friends I've met. Google Plus MeWe. Oh, Gojira for life. BoomTube, if you can hear me. BoomTube. Who else is one of my big friends? I'm just making this up as I'm just going over this as I go, because I'm gonna miss a lot of my friends here. Royal Kim. You're definitely one of them. Royal Kim. I said Royal Kim, come on, there's gotta be some more of my friends I'm missing. I'm looking for a list right now. I can't remember every single one of my friends. Oh yeah, Cole, you two, definitely, Cole, definitely, Cole. Hyper Cash, great guy. Oh yeah, D326 Leonardo, that's your name, sorry I forgot. Hyper God Zero, one of them. Ichigo Kurosaki, Hulk Bruce Banner, and a whole lot of other friends online. If you've heard this, I want to say a big thank you for helping me throughout this. You're such great guys. I'm never gonna make you. Oh, Emperor. The Emperor, too. The Emperor. I know I'm forgetting like 10, 20 more people. You're all such great people. I'm not gonna forget you, but I really appreciate the support you've given me. That I know we've had disagreements in the past. I apologize for those, but I'm still gonna hold on to your friendships. Remember that, I'm holding on to your friendships. I know I've missed a few people. I know I have. Just, I'm super sorry for that. I'm super sorry. Feel free to call me an asshole in the comments all you want for forgetting you. But thank you guys so much for just being there for me. You're just such awesome people. I'm never gonna let go of this friendship. You guys are the best. Well, that kind of wraps things up. This has been an amazing decade that I can't believe is coming to an end now. I remember so many things have happened. I remember when it first happened. I was 12 years old. Well, I was 11. I turned 12 in the middle of 2010, but I was 11 years old when this decade first started. It's crazy how far things have come. And now I'm 21 with this decade ending in a couple weeks. It's been an amazing decade. I'm not gonna forget it. I've met all of you guys, met people in real life. I've seen a lot of great movies, great video games, gotten some of my favorite things. I went through middle school and high school. I started college, got my job, my first job. Lots happened, saw a lot of people come and go. We've all matured. We held on to our friendship forever. Friendship and family never die. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all have had a fantastic decade too, and I sure have. I hope you have a great time. Merry Christmas and a happy new year and a happy new decade, everybody. Happy new decade, everybody! 2020s are on the way, baby! Peace, guys. Thanks again for watching, and have a great new year and new decade.